learn much more about these immigrants and their experiences during your visit today. The main building of the Ellis Island Immigration Station complex has been restored and is now a museum containing 3 floors of self-guided exhibits. Information is available at the desk on the main floor. Informative self-paced audio tours are available in multiple